or upgrade, perhaps? No? How about your gun or your abilities? Weapons and abilities. Wise choice. It might stop you getting killed by the humans so often. Did you want a saucer upgrade? Or something a little more personal? Here's the keys, and do be careful with this one, 00. I mean, Crypto. So, what would you like to upgrade, you little ball of unbridled aggression? The humans have mass-produced a weapon that threatens our main invasion force!
These Tesla coils are cheap, shoddy versions of the ones you met in Area 42. And you, my impulsive friend, are to destroy every Tesla coil unit in town.
Interesting.
Some are off, but others require human operators.
So what do I do with those?
Simple. Each unit must be connected to a nearby control console.
So I'm taking out the Tesla coils and the control consoles.
Once again, Crypto, you have crystallized the thrust of my fist entirely.
What just happened to me? Enough with the headache!
My brain is getting weaker.
Presence verified.
Thank you. come any closer, space. You're not supposed to be.
Only one more device remains! Hurry and destroy it!
Time to run!
presence verified.
Now then, I know what you're thinking. What can I, a lowly novice, do to help bring about the destruction of Earth and the inevitable reign of the Furon Empire? Well, I'll tell you. It was in the earliest days of the Empire we realized our species was doomed. Eons of waging war on inferior races with unregulated atomic weaponry had mutated our genes. We could not propagate due to our complete and utter lack of genitalia. Fortunately, a Furon ship happened upon Earth on its way back from destroying the Martians. Human society was young and nubile. Sailors on a foreign planet, letting off steam, one thing led to another. Long story short, every human being alive today has buried deep in his genetic code a strand of Furon DNA. Over the eons, we've learned to clone ourselves, but with each iteration, the information degrades, and the results are increasingly unpredictable. The Furon genes in humanity's DNA are ancient, uncorrupted. They represent the future of the Furon race. If only we can get at them.